These are the most precious wedding nails I've done to this day. It all started when someone asked for nails themed after Helen Sophie's meadow scene. And because they ordered it on short nails, I took it upon myself to paint the actual tiniest thing that I've ever attempted in my entire life. And then came the hard part. I wanted to maintain the vibe of openness from these scenes while making it very clearly bridal. So after a little bit of prototyping and a lot of tiny, tiny painting with textured gels,
let me show you what I came up with.
First, let me just show you these super precious tiny scenes, which then I added lace to the borders. Next, I lace-ified the flower fields, and then these are the pieces that will frame the set all together. And then a quick special effect of Sophie going gray, because this is indeed a wedding set. And when I put them all together, it was like poetry to my eyes.